gosh, stuff is about to get real. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Part 49. And in this part, they've been set loose in the palace to murder the Crown Prince Zephiel. We have to hurry to prevent them from doing such. Because that'd probably be bad. Maybe, I guess. Chapter 26, Battle Before Dawn. The prince's room. Is that the door? General Murdoch, the prince's bodyguard, to be away. The king concocted some errand to call him from Zephiel's side. There are no guards around. This is an easy job, isn't it? I can do this. This is my first mission now. I guess I'm a little nervous, but I mustn't fail. Mustn't let Mother down. Are you ready, Jafar? I've no desire to be a part of your blundering. If you fail, I will, without hesitation, finish the target, and then you.
What?
Do not be so naive as to expect help from friends. Remember that.
I knew that. Don't have to tell me. I'm a member of the Black Fang, after all. I won't fail. I will become worthy. I will. Mother will be proud of me. She will see the Daww I've become, and she will love me.
There are no guards. It's just like we were told, but something strange.
Listen, a voice. Someone's talking in the room.
No, someone's praying.
You're right. It's the prince, isn't it? I wonder what he's praying for.
I offer this prayer unto thee. My coming of age ceremony is tomorrow. But I don't remember my voice. As the Prince of Burn, I've tried. I've tried my best not to be an embarrassment to my father. I know I've not met with his expectations, but I will try harder. I will please him. I vow to do better for him. Hear me. Tomorrow I will be a man. So this is my last wish as a foolish child. It's the same one I've asked of you every night for all these years, but please bring father and mother together again. Please. Let the day come when Guinevere and I and her mother, when all of us can live together happily in the castle.
It's time.
Oh, Jafar.
What?
Villain.
They'll leave him unconscious for some time. Now, the time has come for you to do your part. Do it.
Okay. I cannot.
What? What did you say?
Listen to him. All he wants is his parents' love. To be accepted. That's all. He is just like me. No matter how I try, Mother always looks at me as if I were nothing. Her eyes are so filled with disappointment. She's never held me, not even once.
Stop this foolishness, I told you. I will not permit you to ruin my opportunity.
I know. Do as you must, Jafar. I won't resist. You can do it easily. But please, don't hurt the prince. For pity's sake.
Exclamations!
I'm ready to die.
Come.
What?
We're leaving. Hurry.
Jafar?
This is it. Come here.
But if you don't do this... But if you do this... Jafar, you'll...
Don't worry about me. Hurry up.
No. No!
Hello, Jafar. Finished already?
Such magnificent skill. Is this why they call you the Angel of Death?
Sonya told me that you were behaving oddly, but it appears her fears were groundless.
I'm sorry, it's not Jafar's fault. It was me, the prince. I couldn't...
Nino!
What's all this? Why is the girl still alive?
What?
You received Lady Sonya's orders, did you not? You were told you were to dispose of the worthless little...
No!
Hold your tongue. You will not speak another word.
So that's how it is?
Jafar, do you plan on betraying Lord Nergal?
I will not let Nino die. Get in my way, and I'll kill you.
Jafar?
Haha, so you have some human emotion in you after all. You always seem just like those creepy morphs. I bet you didn't kill the prince either.
Maxime.
Yes, I'm here.
Take your men and put out all the lights. Block all the entrances. Your targets are Prince Zephiel and two traitors. Finish this before we draw attention to ourselves.
Go.
Oh dear.
Go, now. I will buy you time.
No, you must come too, Jafar.
Nino, you must live.
You are worthy of living.
No, wait, don't go, Jafar!
This is the Royal Mons. The lights have been doused. That's the sound of fighting.
That sounds like fighting! Isn't it violent?
What's going on?
I don't know, but if they're still fighting, we might not be too late.
Let's hurry, Elwood.
We have to get inside. We have to protect the prince.
Lord Elwood. Lord Hector.
Wait, no, that's the wrong voice!
What is his voice?
Lord Elwood, Lord Hector, look here! At long last, I've achieved my heart's desire. Your humble milliness has a wagon. Now I will be able to move with you. I can provide you with much better service now.
This is the most strange looking promotion screen ever. Not gonna lie.
Dun, 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 dun. Transporter level 1 with no increase in stats. Oh well.
Yeah, he can move. He's no longer just a tent. He's a mobile tent.
So let's see. Who do we want to take?
Let's show off Gorilla a little bit.
I am going to store the Wodow for now. And let's see. And sell your Blue Gem. I do say that torches are actually useful here. So I can recommend taking them. Aura you do not need, nor do you need a killer axe. You're plenty powerful for the most part without it, with just a normal iron axe. I do not have a heal staff. Take a mend. What? What does that even mean? Bolting can go into PC. Let's see. What do I want to take? Take a lightning and... That should be good. Why don't I just do this? I'm not going to be using Hector for now. Just because of the fact that he's level 20 and he doesn't need any more experience. So let's just leave him in the PC with all the other Pokemon. Pokemans. Well. And let's move these dude peoples forwards and backwards. And save, and let's get going.
Deploy the Merlindus, yes!
So, as you can see,
He is a 63 evasion wagon with 27 luck. Oh my gosh. It's just silly, but awesome at the same time. So, transporter, conveyor of goods and items, lacks combat skills, and is now actually mobile. Which I'll have to say that is very, very useful. Okay, so let's see, how do we want to do this? Let's just go forward with Legault and use a torch. Sounds reasonable, yeah? I think that caused a little bit of lag. Or frame rate drop at the very least. So let's move forward. So the point of this mission is to guard Zephiel, who is unconscious. At the moment, the Crown Prince of Bern, both clever and wise, and is a prince, the Crown Prince of Bern, young but extremely gifted. He got an elixir and a silver sword, which doesn't really help him while he's unconscious, but... So we also have Nino, one of the Black Fang, true and innocent, who's a mage. And we also have Jafar, the Black Fang's angel of death, once served Nurgle, as an assassin, yeah. Which is a really nasty class, because they can actually... They actually can get one-hit kills. Can we turn animations for Merlinus? Aw, I was gonna turn animations for Merlinus on. That would've been kinda awesome, I gotta say. So let's see, who's next? Just keep moving everyone forward. Got to guard Zephiel, but fortunately, enemies won't be there for a while, so you don't have to worry about having to rush there so much. Just keep moving. You'll be fine, I'm sure. Probably, I guess. Sort of. There's not really one I need to dance for. Krell, come on. Okay. So, Ursula can be a bit dangerous in here. Because she can attack from range. And you'll see why more later, I believe. I believe she'll try and strike later. Oh dear. He's awake! Ow. What's my room? That man, he's gone. What's going on? Round attack! Coming this way, 10, 20. I have to get it away. No. That's wrong. That's not the way. If I run, they'll simply fall and surround me. Rather than run, I should wait and face them here. I will face their numbers! Yeah, as you can see, Jafar kind of will destroy all of their faces. Because he is a boss like that. Let's go ahead and open the door. And... get someone through there to kill everyone. Let's say Lucius. Let's give Lucius a try as a actual bishop now. So we actually have no anemic magic users, which is kind of funny now that I actually realize that. It's like, oh, well, I guess we can go without anemic magic. That's cool too, I guess. A lightning broke? How sad! The music sounded very sad. Fortunately, I have another. And fortunately, I have so much resistance that if you hit me, magic users, it doesn't matter. I'll just shrug it off. So, let's see. Give her there, Merlinus. Everyone else, just keep charging! Yeah, the bit to get to Zephiel is a bit lengthy. Oh, support. I could support. Why didn't I support? Sad. Maxime and Jafar. And Jafar with that killing edge just will tear through everything. I mean, a paladin, I believe, had a lance. Or he may have had a halberd. No, that was Cameron. I think he had a lance. If I remember correctly. Yeah, and he just tears through him. It's awesome. Ow. Don't hurt Lucius like that. That's rude. The only real danger here is making sure that Jafar doesn't run out of his killing edge uses. Because obviously once that happens, he's kind of defenseless, but until then, he's gonna right through everyone. There isn't really much to say right now. Oh, Nino is getting attacked, but fortunately, she's actually quite dangerous compared to them. I just love watching Jafar just kill through all of them. Just like, there's quite a few of them, but he's just like, eh, whatever. It's all good. He's so ridiculously powerful compared to all of them. Especially with the fact that he's just so much more evasive than all of them. She's like, eh, yep, you attack me. I don't really care. It's all whatevs. Let's get Corel and through in here. Okay, so they can support. Cool. I'll get Rebecca and dart through there then, and then support. Have I given them voices? I don't remember if I've given Rebecca a voice or not. Well, we'll give her one now.
Brother?
Huh? Are you talking to me? Case of mistaken identity? Forget it. No bother. Now, get lost. I'm sorry. From behind you, you look just like my brother, who ran away from home. What was his name? Dan. His name was Dan. Don't know him. What is your name?
I'm Dart.
Mate on the Davros. Vessel of the feared pirates of Fargus.
Pirates? Pirates?
Hey, now that's the reaction I like to see. You don't just go walking up to any man you see and take his arm, missy.
Dart.
I forgot that they had support together. That's kind of awesome. They are kind of... Well, basically most of the interactions between characters are kind of amusing. Now dance, Nini, and dance! Some ones like that are just kind of awesome in their own ridiculous way. So, let's see. What's gonna happen now? Who's going to die by Jafar now? Wow. That's just awesome. He's just one-shotting everything. It's like knights. One-shotting knights. That's just awesome. Sorry. I am a fan of Jafar. He is pretty awesome in my opinion. I forgot that there are chests in here. So I never really get them because they're really fast on the draw to actually get into them. So let's see. Let's take a look at Galt. And let's rescue him with Kent. And then we can take him there next turn. Awesome. Sweet. Sweet. And do stuff there. I don't know who all has character interactions, but I know there are a lot of them. A lot of them. So let's see. Where can we move everyone? Oftentimes you'll just find those random ones that you can actually do. Then you do and they're actually pretty funny, and then you want to do the rest of them. I know the main ones that I've done have largely been, like, the main lords. I know I've done several of the other characters, too. I don't remember who all... I know I haven't done everyone by any means, but... You know. Let's see.
No, don't take the Duffer shield!
Oh my gosh, that's rude! You rude person!
Ah, still have some coffee left over from last episode. Aw yeah. Just kill this dude with... Kanas. And get a level up! How convenient! And get some defense. That is useful. It's actually really useful. Let's drop a galt there. And continue on our merry way. Because we can't speak to Nino with just anyone. She isn't willing to listen to just anyone. And she has some standards. Anyway. Yes, well.
Why is it such a long map?
Alright, I probably should send some people down there. Okay, so next turn I'm gonna send some people backwards. Yeah, because that seems... sensible. This is how I usually do this map. I usually also forget to go backwards. Let's see if we can get Kent to go and help with that person over there. So you go and heal Kent. So he's up at full health. And Kent, you're gonna charge over there. You, on the other hand, are going to steal that Delphi shield. And hopefully he won't steal anything from you. Raven, just go stand there. Let's see. Lynn, actually Elwood, I can go talk to her with. Go talk to Nino. You, are you from the palace? The prince is in his room. Save him. I'll take care of anything that happens out here. White, you're Nino, aren't you? What? How? We overheard some things. Blah, 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 and there you have it. What? But you must be lying. I'm sorry. It's the truth. The Black Fang is no longer the group you thought it was. Nurgil is using it to his own ends. Mother, it can't be. I'm not asking you to believe this all at once, but it's the truth. The only truth. Come with us. You know, assassin, you must know the best thing for you. And you got Nino, who is the one that I was talking about earlier as being the mage that I was going to use, but would take too long. Because, oh my gosh, she gets so powerful. Oh my gosh. She gets pretty ridiculous late game. But unfortunately, she does start at a really low level. Not very powerful at first. So, she is really hard to get good. At least quickly. But if you have the patience, it will be well worth your wait. Especially if you give her the Alphas drops, she gets completely amazing. So, if you want a sage, I can definitely wholeheartedly recommend Nino as your sage. Ah, right. What am I doing? I'm doing things incorrectly again. Sigh. Karel, go rescue Nino. I always forget what to do on this mission until I've already started doing it. And then I remember. It's like, what? Why? What? So you guys go up there and do stuff. You two have fun together. Romantically. I guess. Oh, my inventory's full. What?
discard?
Discard.
So, I don't need that. Takanas, go ahead and kill him. Or not. That's cool too. He's too fast. What is this? Raven, kill him. Okay, so, from him, we got a rescue staff. Because we already stole the Delphi shield from him. His rescue staff moves allies from distant spaces to adjacent ones. He's pretty awesome. You can actually rescue people with it, which is pretty useful, I gotta say. So everyone keep charging forward and doing stuff. If I can, I'm gonna try and get to the other thief as well. I'm gonna put away the Delphi shield, which an amulet of the god Delphi protects flyers from arrows. Yeah, it makes it so that you aren't immune to arrows if you're using like a Wavern Rider or a Pegasus Knight, but it makes it so that you don't take double damage, which is super awesome, I gotta say. It means that you become utterly awesome. Let's see. Put Lucius there. Ran into a dude. I love how there's just this exclamation point over your head if you run into a dude. It's like, oh, there's someone there. Am I killing you? Oh, you only have 5 left. You probably shouldn't do too much engaging. Not in, in too grave a spot. Weapon usage wise. Ow. Probably run away from the enemies. Just saying. I wonder if I'll actually be able to get to the other. Ow, that hurts. Oh man, I really want to get to him now. Because he stole boots! Which everyone knows, boots are useful. I mean, you always want to start boots and pots, right? Yes, well, enough lol jokes aside, boots are actually really useful. Because if I remember correctly, they increase your movement speed by 2. Or your movement by 2. Yeah. And you can use that on anyone. So you can get some ridiculous movement. Let's go kill that Black Fang dude. Very nice, very nice. And you, oh gosh, there are bad people here. There are some very bad people here. I want to kill him, but he would probably be safer. Let me just see what he can do to Lucius. Okay, so he could do decently. I'm not afraid of the, monk, I want to say. Yeah, monk. I'm not afraid of the monk. He's not gonna do anything to me. But I am kind of afraid of the hero. Because heroes kind of hurt. Heroes are dangerous. Let's see, if I kill him, I'll get the boots. Okay, that's all I need. I don't need to get greedy and go for stealing the Brave Lance, or stealing the boots and getting the Brave Lance. Because if you steal, or if an enemy is going to, like, take thieves, for instance. If a thief steals an item, and you kill the, Okay, so, here's how it goes. You know how that thief took 2 items from 2 chests? Well, you're only going to get 1 of those if you kill him. Oh, hello, Ursula.